everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips. This is Frankie. Frankie is a Shih Tzu Bichon Yorkie mix, and her owner likes her to be shaved down. So I'm going to show you a quick little video of how I do that. I don't use any restraints when I groom any dog that comes to me. And I don't do any editing as well. So if you want to see some full-length videos of how I do that, please go and check out my channel. Of course, this will not be the finished look. You'll have to check out the channel to see how it looks at the end. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you there. Alright, we made it. Alright, so this is going to be a long video because I have a dog getting dropped off in the middle. I've got this one. And get a little bit of interruption. I'll get a little bit of owner interaction as well. After Frankie here, I have one more dog and then I'm done for the day, so pretty excited about that. I think I'm going to do a full video on the left one because he gets a mohawk and a goatee, so he's got quite a different look. And we just kind of started it last time he was here. So we'll see how it's growing in now. I'm going to move back a little bit. You usually get a few comments on these short videos of the shaving of the face because a lot of people don't like that I'm shaving her face down. Because they think I'm doing it against the owner's wishes, or I don't know, they just think I'm doing it because I want to as a dog groomer, but I have to explain a few times that, you know, it's what the owner wants. It's up to the owner. Oh well. I guess that's the joy of being on YouTube. But it gets the word about me out there too. Shave downs. I really like this. Well, especially with a dog like this girl, she's really well behaved. I could have done a little short video, but I don't like to do them unless I can see the dog's face too. Otherwise, it's just a paw. Although she's trying to get in there with her tongue. You want to be part of the action? Okay, well, I have to kick you out. Lots of fur in there, little lady. You like to block my view here. Hey. And your view, apparently. Okay, come on. Now you're being silly. You know what's going on. Aren't Okay, now she's starting to get a little impatient with me here. Okay, there you go. Good angle. Hey, Frank. Get a short video in. Kind of twist a little bit. Hey, Frankie, stop. Just a twister. Why are you twisting so much? Hey, stop. Oh, you got so much force. I was just saying how easy you were. You're making me a liar. One of these days I will do a live. I'm just, I don't know, haven't been in the mood. But I do love seeing all you guys' comments, so thank you. I don't see as many negative comments because they seem to just comment on each other. I don't really see those ones. I just see new ones. So when someone comments on somebody else, it doesn't really pop up for me. Sometimes it does, but not really. Sometimes I'll see it and then I'll click on it, but it won't actually allow me to find it. So it's kind of weird. Alright, there's a little bit of blood somewhere, so I'm guessing from this one here. Oh. Sometimes when they pull like that. So it could either have been from the scissors or from the clippers when I was trimming in there. Yeah. Keep the ears a little bit fluffy. being so difficult? I don't like it. She doesn't seem or appear to be difficult. She doesn't really move around a lot, but she just, the way she resists, because she's so strong. Okay, I'll get halfway, maybe. Even that she won't stay a certain way for me. Come on. Hey. Frankie, come on. Come on. Hey. Stay. Good girl.
Good girl.
Yeah. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. All right, we'll leave the cool. You're so stiff. Hey. You're thick fur. Frankie, stop. Have to do a full video on her. I think I've always done the shorts because she gets her face shaved and I don't have very, don't have very many of those shorts, so I always do a short video just on her getting her face shaved. But I guess I never paid attention to that. She's not very fond of me doing her feet and stuff. I can even classify this one as a difficult doggy groom. Oh well. It's not that she's super difficult, but for someone who doesn't have the experience, a dog that's resisting with the paws all the time, it would be very difficult because she is quite resistant. Hey, don't lick. So till next time. Doesn't look like she's very resistant though, eh? But anyone who's done it would know, or any those dogs that shake their paws and have quite the strong hands. And this is why we don't do a short video on me doing her feet, because she moves around so much. Hey, stay. Okay. It's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips. And this is Frankie. I'm just going to give you a quick demonstration of how I trim a dog's paws with scissors without any restraints. And if you'd like to see how I groom all the dogs that come to me without any restraints and without any editing to the full length video, please go and check out my channel. I'd love to hear what you think. So please subscribe and we'll see you again soon. Good girl. You got two shorts, that's good. Kind of was in it for a little bit. So she started moving a bit here. So close, little lady. Hey. Oh, so close. Frankie, stop. Hey. Frankie, hey. Stop, Frankie. Stop. Frankie. Thank you. There's a little inside conversation here, little lady. Okay, oh, one more. Hey, let me just turn it. Hank, hey. There, got it. And also, let me know. Well, it's hard because I did a short at the end there, but let me know if you think it'd be better instead of me just continuing to film with it, you know, up and down like it is. If I should just stop the video after I've done the short and then, you know, continue on your video the other way, horizontal. Then you'll probably get a better view of everything, so let me know if that would be better. Or if you don't mind it this way. Stop. Hey. Don't keep them closing ears. Okay. And if I were to, which I've done before, turn the camera horizontal, it would actually just make the picture for you smaller, but it actually doesn't turn it. It would still stay recording this way. Oops. So I have tried that before and it just messes up the film. Hey, I see you. Snowing out there, so, and they're coming from out of town, so sometimes they can't make it on time and sometimes they forget. That's the joy from working from home. There we go. just a mover and a shaker, aren't you? Okay. Hopefully we'll capture her getting blow dried here. Okay. She didn't realize I'm using a number 10. Pretty sure you already knew that. Okay, so this way I got a couple of shorts in. You get an extra video that I wouldn't otherwise have recorded. Just that you have to watch it horizontal, so hopefully it still turned out okay for you. Even though she's a mover. There. Okay, it's gonna trim a little bit with some scissors around her eyes because the clippers can't get right in there. And then these little hairs that in the crevice of the lip there, you can see it kind of sucks in there. I like to use the scissors to get that out too. It's just a fold of skin in there. There. There is our girl Frankie. bite. For the most part, looking good. She actually gives me a pretty good workout. Yeah? She gives me a good workout, my lady. Alright, let's brush your teeth and then we're all done. Yes, we are. You good girl? And we're done. Just gotta brush your teeth. Yeah, good girl. Oh, that's a good girl. One of the best teeth brushings I've had for a while. Okay, so thanks, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And it looks like you are not getting any behind the scenes of interaction with owner as they're not here. I did receive a phone call while I was recording, so I'm going to have to stop the recording to see if that was them. But I didn't recognize the number, so I'm assuming it wasn't. It was just somebody new, but better make sure. So, hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you again soon with some more videos. Bye.